you had been separated from your very own and very in love in years.